morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning. Today, we are back on our schedule, which is what we like. We've been showing my mum all the best bits, but today, we're actually going to be showing her all the best snacks because that's what we like to do. Although we're here, obviously, for the Christmas season, all the snacks we're pretty much going to show you today, no matter what time of the year you come, you'll pretty much be able to get them. If, obviously, for any reason, we come across a Christmas snack, we will try those as well. But the vast majority are, like, basic snacks that you'll be able to get the entire time if you was to have a trip here.
I can't wait.
So I hope you enjoy coming along with us today. We're going to be dipping in and out. Honestly, today we are going to be eating so much, and we'll tell you exactly where we're getting them from as well, and we'll try and stick in as many menus as we can. So yeah, let's go and do some eating, because that is what Disney's all about for me and you, isn't it, Lee?
It is. Where's our first stop?
Our first stop is at the bakery.
Oh, the bake shop.
Let's go. That's such a nice picture. I highly recommend it if you're coming. Come and get a nice little picture with Mickey Mouse behind you. And then you've got the Disneyland Hotel as well. Oh, amazing. We are just walking to the bakery now, but I couldn't not get this tree behind me. How amazing is that? So good. Honestly, I'm really impressed with the Christmas decorations.
Photos of the castle through the tree.
Yeah.
Is that the best present that you could have underneath the Christmas tree?
Yeah.
The castle.
You're the best present under the Christmas tree right now.
Mushy, mushy.
Look at that. Can you see it?
Oh, that's cute. Love it. Let's go get those snacks, girl.
Yeah, let's go to the bake shop.
Let's go. Come on, over, girl.
It's busy today.
And we can actually see the castle today.
It's actually snowing on Main Street, isn't it, Lauren? So we're going to go and get ourselves some snacks.
Yeah.
And we're going to go and eat them. Maybe we can take them in the car.
Main Street cars.
You can see the snow behind us. But let's go and get some snacks. These are the cars. I told you, there's so much going on. They've decorated them all. And there's so much to take in. The fact that it's snowing behind me. I'm here with my best friend.
Aww.
I'm just having a great time,
isn't
it? It'd be even better with a snack.
Yes. Let's go get
a snack. Come on then. This is the bake shop, and it's also... the best time to come. So we have come for this little guy down here. Ooh. We've come for this little chap down here, little Mickey. And we've come for a little cake pop as well. Mm-mm-mm. Right, so Lauren's picked up some snacks. We've got some really good ones. Whenever you need some snacks, come to the bakery, because the bakery is where you are actually going to find your cheapest snacks. Your cheapest snack is actually €2.30, and then they range all the way up to €5. But we've grabbed quite a few. We're going to go outside and we're going to give them a little taste. But we've got some good ones, haven't we, Lauren?
Indeed.
Let's go and give them a little sample. Come on. Oh,
yeah.
It's just going to be full of sugar today. Lauren's going to go and get some macarons as well. Do you say macaron or do you say macaroon? Let me know in the comments. I say macaroon. Lauren says macaron. Tomato, tomato. Right, so we have got our first snack for the bakery, and of course it's a Mickey snack.
Of course.
So it looks like some kind of shortbread, of course.
Of course. But it's not, it is Nutella filled by the looks of it.
Of course it's Nutella filled. I think Nutella is like one of their sponsors.
Yeah, maybe.
They must be.
They should be if they're not.
Yeah.
Taste test time?
Taste test time.
Ooh.
Is it hard? Oh, let's see that filling. Oh, it's definitely Nutella filled.
Mm.
fine. It's later.
The chocolate on the top is actually like a dark chocolate. It's quite rich. Then you've got like that not so expensive chocolate in the middle, which is the Nutella. The shortbread's very good. Do you want to try his pants, Lauren? Always get chocolate on my teeth. This is actually very good. Like I've said before, shortbread is very good here in Disneyland Paris. This one, we tried the Halloween one and you couldn't really taste the Nutella. You can taste the Nutella in this one. So actually go and get this one. Do you remember how much this was, Lauren?
No.
No?
Sorry guys.
So what we'll do is we'll go back in and we'll take a picture and then we'll add the price on here. But most of the snacks in the bakery are under €5. So not bad, and you could share it. You could probably share it between two of you. Or you could order seven arm or a leg. Not bad. Very I would good. Get this one again because you can definitely taste the Nutella.
The kids will love that.
The kids will love that. And it's a cute snack.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's try the next one.
I love the garlands, all the Mickeys in the middle. Can you see? And then the tree. It looks amazing. Let me know if you're not into Christmas, because if you're not into Christmas, book a trip to Disneyland Paris and you definitely will be. It's stunning, isn't it, Lauren?
Yeah, it is.
Guess what? I love pixie dust happening, and this has just happened around the park. Somebody has been leaving these around, and I will read it out. There's a little note inside. I'll get it out and show you. And it's like a little rock with Donald on it. How cute is that? And on the back, it says, Merry Christmas from get.your_rocks.off. Keep it up, keep or reshare me, it says. So what do we think we're going to do? Are we going to reshare it or are we going to keep it? My mum's saying she wants to keep it. I mean, fair enough, to be fair. It's her first trip.
She found
Come
it.
Come and collect your rock then. I guess I'm passing it on. There you go. There's your rock.
I'm going to put it on my Christmas tree.
Yeah.
To remind me of my first trip. And something so magical. And it's lovely. And
it's really nice. So who was it from again?
Get your_rocks.off.
Thank you so much. That's really lovely. That really has made like our Christmas. I love little gestures like that. So thank you so much. It's very, very kind of you.
Right, so we come to the castle for our next snack. And we've both gone for... Woo!
Not sure what they are.
They're called like cake pops, aren't they?
Oh yeah,
they're cake pops. So I've got a Mickey one
and I've gone for Minnie,
and mine is chocolate flavor.
Mine's chocolate praline.
And like we've said, although these are the Christmas colors, you can get these all year round from the bakery. They just change in color, that's all.
That's right. Should we try?
Cheers. Oh, yours is different color. This is really nice. I remember having this before and it tasted really rich. It tastes like milk chocolate this time, and it's not too bad. Like, I actually prefer this to last time. So maybe they do change from milk chocolate to dark chocolate, because this one's definitely a milk chocolate. What about your one? Do you want to swap? What's your verdict? Does it taste like anything? No. Let me try then.
It's like a sugary sponge.
Oh.
It's like no taste to it apart from the chocolate, the hard chocolate from the outside.
This one is delicious. Give this one a try.
Swap.
Let's swap.
Can you taste anything?
I know what you mean. It's a bit like a crumbly flapjack, but not as hard as a flapjack.
This is better.
That's better. Go for the Mickey one, which is the chocolate one. Give Minnie a miss. Sorry, Minnie, love you, but not this snack, unfortunately.
This would go lovely with ice cream.
Off to our next place, because today, like we said, is a very, very hard snack day, because we want to show you all of our favourites. We come on these trips all the time. We've tried lots and lots of snacks. But today, we only want to try the best.
We do. So this is where you'd come if you want to get those chicken nuggets that we're going to get. And if you want to get this, the Dole Whip. Well, pineapple whip. Lauren always says it's not the Dole Whip.
Which tastes like fruit salad.
Well, mind the steps.
Fruit salads.
Fruit salads. Yeah. I personally think it tastes like pineapple. No. But that just goes to show it's like a matter of taste buds. Because I like fruit salads. But I don't like pineapple. Right, next place we're eating is Cafe De La Bruce. I'm going to show this one very quickly because if you've watched my other vlogs, you know that we love coming here. So I've gone for the... Oh, Lauren, grab them for me. We've gone for the meal combo today. So you can get a meal combo here for €12, which includes the chicken nuggets, a bottle of pop, and some Lay's crisp, which that's €12. But if you want to buy these bad boys separately, you can buy them for €8, and it comes with 2 ketchup dips. And then, of course, Lauren,
I've had to go for the pineapple whip, and that's €5. You can't see from the camera, but this is probably the size of a Häagen-Dazs tub.
Yeah, it's a shareable.
Is that like half a litre?
Yeah.
I don't know what it is, but it's a lot, trust me. It's definitely shareable between the family.
Uh-huh.
Very good.
Cool. So we're going to dig in now, and we're going to enjoy this. You've seen this a lot. You've seen the pineapple whip. But this is definitely one of our must-dos while you're at Disneyland Paris. Again, if you haven't seen my other vlogs, these chicken nuggets, they're covered in like a fish-like batter. So it's like a fish-like batter with chicken breast. Very good, absolutely delicious. We'll be back when we've got another snack.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit. Here we go.
This is
going fast for a children's ride.
Ah!
And we have been seeing if people come on it. Anyone can come on this ride, basically, but it is quite a fast ride.
Ah! See the castle?
Oh! Losing your fight. She looks scared to death. Rub his lamp.
Oh! No, no, no. Only he rubs the lamp.
Jaffa, don't like touching your lamp. It's your lamp, Jaffa.
So if you're traveling with a first timer, or if it's their birthday, you can go to guest services and they'll give you these badges and they say first visit, and they are in English as well, which is very nice. You've got a little Donald on there, and yeah, they're completely free. Just a nice little touch to your trip. Right, something that I've shown you before, so it's going to be a very, very quick one again, is over in the Walt Disney Studios is the Tartiflette. And this is absolutely delicious. You get this from the food booths. So this was €5.40 with my annual pass discount, otherwise €6. But it's very nice. As I've said before, it's like bacon, potato, and cheese. The cheese is quite a strong cheese. Perfect for a cold day like this. You see how cold it is?
absolutely love it, so I would highly recommend it. As I've said before, it doesn't look the best, but it tastes absolutely delicious. That's pretty much it from this one. It's just potato and cheese, but I'll be back because we've got hours and hours yet. And I've still got lots of snacks that I want to eat, including a Nutella crepe. Bon appetit.
I know we've already treated ourselves to some new ears this holiday, but we've been looking at these behind us for the last four trips, and the fact that we keep looking at them, we're like, let's just buy them this time. So we're going to treat ourselves to some ratatouille plates. Let me show you. Let me take it down a bit. There we go. We're going to treat ourselves to some of these, and we're also going to get the mug. And when we get home, we're going to have a theme tonight. And we're just like, do you know what? We keep going past it. And I think it's one of those things in Disney. If you keep going past it and you think you want it, just buy it, because you're going to regret it. And we're like, if we don't buy it now, when are we next going to buy it? So they're coming home with us.
For the back ones.
Yeah.
Because they've never been touched.
Fair enough.
Actually. What?
Yep, it's not been scratched or anything. That's good. Yep, go for that one.
Good.
My mum and Lauren are just in the gift shop, actually buying some more
Disney.
Yeah. What's
Disney,
your...
bonjour. Bienvenue à Disney. What's your name?
Sarah.
William.
William, what's your favourite ride?
Space Mountain.
And do you have a tip for anybody coming to Disney?
Yes.
Yeah, what would your one tip be?
What did you say?
A tip, like a top tip. Any advice for anybody coming to Disney? If you could tell someone one thing to do at Disney, what would it be?
Space Mountain.
Yep.
Train Mountain.
Yep.
Buzz Lightyear.
Yep.
And Tower.
Oh, Tower of Terror.
Yeah, Tower.
Oh, good advice.
Do that and you won't cry.
Oh, you would cry. Thank you so much.
Enjoy.
We are getting some of the champagne, and they're 15 euros. Last time it was card, this time it is cash. So my advice, if you want champagne, bring both. Right, so we've just gone and grabbed ourselves some champagne. Cheers, ladies. Woohoo! Cheers to a nice end to our holiday. And we're saying end because we're not sure if we're getting in the park tomorrow, but it's been amazing, hasn't it? Christmas season.
Sharing my journey.
Yeah.
What's been your Christmas?
Merry Christmas, everyone. What's been your favourite part?
Oh, I think my favourite part is the parades, actually, and the show.
Mickey and the Magician.
Mickey. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
But
I did enjoy it, but just so much.
Tara Terra.
Oh, yeah, really.
Cheers, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Goodbye, you all.
Is to good health and happiness, pixie dust, sunshine, rainbows and glitter.
And happy new year.
And happy new year, everyone.
Les amis, décorons notre sapin de Noël tous ensemble. Parfait, Mini. Alors, à toi de jouer.
Hello. How beautiful is the castle?
Oh, it's so beautiful.
It's also got Right, so the final snack of the day is the crepe. We have asked about all the Halloween? No, we're not in Halloween season anymore. We have asked about all the Christmas snacks today and they've all been out of stock. So that's fine. We've asked, we've not vlogged it because we didn't want it to be no sorry. But that's how it has been all day. But this is the very last snack and we are finishing it off with a Nutella crepe.
Of course.
Of course, it's a classic. They're very good, very sweet. The ones in Walt Disney Studios are different because they're more like a savoury crepe. I would say go for the ones that are in the Disneyland Park or in the Disney Village.
Right.
They're the ones that I would recommend you go for. Unless, of course, you want a savoury crepe, then go for the ones in Walt Disney Studios because they have a variety of toppings where you can get things like cheese and ham on them. So
food for thought. You get that from the food cart that's right outside the Remy restaurant in Walt Disney Studios if you want a savoury option. But we're going to dig into these. It's been a great day. You had a good day, Lauren?
Yeah, it's been a lovely day.
Yeah, very good. Well, thank you so much for watching, guys. I've been Magical by Sarah.
I've been Lauren.
And I hope you've enjoyed coming along with us today and enjoying our snacks with us. We'll be back very, very soon with more vlogs. Speak to you soon, guys.